Hey, you guys, with Samir.
Hey. And
we're on our way to
Houston, Texas.
Houston, Texas. During Ramadan while we're fasting. So we are headed to a pet store in Houston. It's an exotic animal store because they actually have something that I've been trying to get for years now.
They have something that you want.
They have something that I need. And I will find them and I will kill them. So I've been wanting this for years, and then I would check like everywhere, like all the websites, all the breeders that like bred these. Is that a word, bred?
Yeah, bred.
Yeah, like there'd be a huge waiting list and you'd have to call, and then like they wouldn't pick up, you'd have to send an email, they wouldn't reply, just stuff like that. So randomly, like about a week ago, I called these people. I had been calling for like a couple months now, just like, and they'd be like, call back later. So then I finally did last week, and they're like, yeah, we have what you're looking for. So I was like, what? No way. And then shipping was just like an outrageous price. So we decided to make the trek to Houston, which is 4 hours.
Trek?
Yes, the trek. Star Trek. And luckily for Samir, I'm fasting today, which means that I can't drink any water. Which also means that we aren't gonna stop to pee, like ever. And if you know me, if you've ever been on a car ride with me, not even like a road trip, just a car ride, you know that the car stops quite frequently. It's a very small bladder.
Beautiful scenery.
Nope,
it's right here.
Where?
Right here.
Wait, move. I don't see it. Anyway, just talking about this.
Disgusting, barren roads, orange signs, cranes. It's beautiful. We love our state.
Love these cranes. Love this unfinished construction that goes on year-round, pretty much everywhere. And we're now on the road to Houston for a solid, how many miles?
227 more miles.
I just said 212.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did. Here, here's some scenery for you guys. Some grassy hill. Oh, look at that water. Those trees,
there's,
man.
Water, dude. We haven't had water in months. What the hell?
Yeah, I'm so parched. Hydrate. No, there's water towers too. They're just teasing me.
Aren't you like fasting? You guys drink water.
I said that I wasn't gonna pee. Well, I lied, but that's only because we stopped to get gas, so it technically doesn't count.
Oh, you did? I wasn't listening, I was texting.
Then I had to make wudu in this bougie ass restroom, so now I have to practice Quran while Samir listens to his Met Gala. Almost there. Samir, how far are we?
0.3 miles.
0.3 miles.
Candy World. Finally. That looks safe.
There's Candy World. Not important though. ASA. Samir lied, so we're actually 0.9 miles away.
Nightclub.
But there is a nightclub that we're gonna stop by. We want to start Ramadan off right,
so
what better way?
Hey guys, and we are finally at SNS Exotic Animals. So we're just going to pull up, going to try and take our camera in.
Hopefully they'll let us like vlog the inside because they have a bunch of cool stuff in here.
We are here and Samir's ready to get his Burmese python.
Yes.
Isn't that right?
Like keep it a mass so I might get it.
Okay. Another view of the sign. It's a jungle in there. Here, we are approaching the building. We have some red iguanas right outside. It's not what we're here for, is it?
We're at the blues.
How about Marshall ferrets? Are we here for that?
Oh,
no, we're not,
in.
Right? And enter S&S Exotics.
Oh, look at these.
Some ball pythons.
One has a fever.
Look at this green tree python. Look at the colors on here. It's really pretty.
This one as well.
What? Look at the size of this guy. And this one over here. Wow. S&S. We've been through the store. They have some really cool stuff, really exotic kikajus, Patagonian KVs, stuff like that, and then an awesome reptile selection as well. But what we're about to show you is what I'm going to be going home with today, which is what we drove all the way here for. So just check it out. He'll be out in a second with it. I'm really excited.
You can hold her like this in your hands right now.
Okay.
But if you don't have a good grip on her, just keep her in the pouch.
Okay. Are there drawstrings in there?
I do have pouches.
Oh yeah, I gotta buy those separately.
This is just a sticky dog.
Hey you guys, so here we have a flying squirrel.
Don't hold it lower.
Right? Yeah. It's a little female. Oh, it's so cute. How would you say, like 6 weeks?
6 months.
Okay. Alright, so finally out a couple hours later, Samir actually ended up buying a red iguana as well. It's pretty colors. So we're finally out. I have the flying squirrel in this pouch over here. Hopefully it kind of starts the bonding process on the drive home. It's kind of it's a little bit fidgety right now. I'm hoping it'll calm down. I was hoping that I could like partake in the bottle feeding process, but I think they said that they stopped doing that already. But to be honest, I might just start again, just so it helps with bonding, just for like a week or so. And now is our long drive back home, where I will be driving and Samir will most likely be
sitting,
sleeping,
maybe
pass the fuck out.
We'll see.
So we decided to stop at Taco Bell, get some food.
I'm fasting, dude. Don't eat in front of me.
Oh, right. You're fasting. Sorry. I'm going to be eating some food.
Yeah.
All the way from this table over here. And I brought my new friend with me. Let's take her out. I don't know if you guys got the best look at her earlier.
We're new smoking. You want to get high in Ramadan.
What did you say?
So what do you smoke when you want to get high in Ramadan?
Bet you weed?
Tara weed.
That was awful.
That'd be great. Successful day? Indeed, a successful day. I don't know what I just said. I'm Flying Squirrel over here. Out, taking a little nap. We got the red iguana in the back. Chilling. Got a cage. Luckily, we were not too bad about impulse buying, you know. I only bought what I went there to buy. Samir only bought one thing that he did not go there to buy. It's like a new record for us.
So one impulse buy and one planned buy.
Yeah, which is really good for us.
Yep.
Don't.